Hello, welcome back to the old phone channel. iCloud backup failed. You do not have enough storage. I believe that many users will encounter this problem when they want to backup. What do we do in such situations, especially when we need to backup important WhatsApp data? Is there any other free way to initiate WhatsApp backup without iCloud? Of course, yes. In this video, I will provide you an effective tool to backup your WhatsApp without iCloud and network. This tool is Old Phone iOS Data Manager. This method enables you to backup WhatsApp without iCloud for free. It will easily backup WhatsApp chats and attachments on iPhone without iCloud to your computer. This process doesn't have any limits in network. Now, let's get started. Download and launch Old Phone iOS Data Manager on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Go back to Old Phone iOS Data Manager and choose Backup and Restore from the tabs on the top. From the backup interface, choose the file types you want to backup, and here we select WhatsApp and attachments, and then click the backup button to continue. The backup process will take some time, and just wait for several minutes. Okay, that's it. Now you can view the backup on your computer. You can browse and transfer them to your iPhone anytime. Besides, Old Phone iOS Data Manager could convert HEIC to JPG at one time max 1000 photos on Windows. It can create a virtual USB drive to manage iOS data. A free download link is prepared below the video. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.